In our old familiar place, you and I, face to face. A bottle of red, a bottle of white. It all depends upon your appetite. I'll meet you anytime you want, not a town, your restaurant.
You, Steve.
Is that your ex-girlfriend?
You're gonna like this one, okay? As always, we've had a great time here at the Stables, as we always do. This is our fifth year playing here, and you guys have sold every single show out. It's very comfortable. Thank you so much for driving through the elements to come here for some music therapy. We needed it just as much as you did. We love each and every one of you guys for supporting our band. You don't know how much that means to us. It means the world. It really does. You're why we're here. This is going out to everyone in the room. You're going to like this one.
Pour some whiskey in your bottle, sugar in your tea. What's all these crazy questions you're asking me? This is the craziest party that could ever be. Don't turn on the lights, cause I don't wanna see. Mama told me not to come. Mama told me not to come. That ain't the way to have fun. So open up the window, let some air to this room. I think the mama's joking, wanna smell stale perfume. And that cigarette you're smoking, I'll scare me half to death. Open up the window, sucker. Let me catch my breath. Mama told me not to come. I don't wanna see no more. Mama told me not to go. Mama told me not to go. She said that ain't the way to have fun, son. That ain't the way to have fun, no.
Thank you, everybody. It's been a real pleasure. We will see you this summer. I just found out we're playing outside this summer, so keep an eye. Go to our fan site, Expensive Hobby Fans on Facebook. Join in. I'll let you in tomorrow when I get up about the crack of noon. Thank you all so very much for coming. We'll see you later. See you all later.